afternoon, comrades. I'm reporting from the records department of the Mini-Chu, where Big Brother records and confirms all current events in history. For the countless years that we've been in power, your lives have been made double plus good. Our uniquely constructed thought police have kept the ungood of this world off our streets. Even after 40 years, we are still making life good. We have increased the chocolate ration to 20 grams per week,
hey,
and the clothing
chocolate
to
rations 30 grams yesterday.
Clothing has been increased to 3,000 coupons per week. We have proved that war is peace, freedom is slavery, and ignorance is strength. The enemy of the people, Emmanuel Goldstein, has been seen throughout Oceania corrupting you with ideas of capitalism and free thought. Big Brother is your only hope. If it weren't for him, you would have nothing. Big Brother owns everything in Oceania, and he generously distributes his wealth among us. Anyone who denies his authority is a traitor, in the worst sense. Ironically, a great number of citizens are still found who rebel against our leader. Due to the recent increase in thought crime, the thought police demand your help. The following is a clip of what to do if you witness anything unorthodox.
Hello, thought police?
Hello? Have you been witness to a thought crime?
I just caught my dad in the other room writing in a journal. We live in apartment BUS4.
Okay, we'll send someone right over. Car number 432, report to BUS4.
There's been a lot of thought crime lately. Not because the thought police are getting worse. It's because we're getting better. We're cracking down on more and more of it day by day.
Yeah, we just got a call from this junior spy. Says her dad's writing in a journal across the hall.
This is a typical, you know, everyday thing. It's called an unsanctioned expression of thought.
Just trying to get rid of this, you know. It's bad. Can't be down with Big Brother like that.
Yeah, it happens all the time, and we always have to deal with it. It's not a bad job. I mean, we enjoy our job. It's just, you know, Sometimes it's risky. You never know what these people are capable of.
They don't give a rat's rear end for any of these beautiful Big Brother things we have going on here. It just makes me sick.
No respect. No respect. Jeez. That's the problem these days.
We're here. Okay, well, we're here.
Alright. Let's deal with it.
Bad boys, what you gonna do?
no break. Police not give you no break. Like an old soldier, man, I give you no break. Got teeth in your eyes, you know. Hey, hey, bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?